Hello everyone! Welcome to our tutorial about GoProduce. In a few tutorials, we'll discuss all the topics that you need to know about GoProduce. The first thing that we will explain is the installation and activation of the software. Go to our website www.summa.eu, then go to support, then firmware and software for the flatbed. You will see a list of available software. Here you go to Summa GoProduce and click download. During installation, all necessary drivers will be installed. Click OK and next where needed. Once that's all done, this screen will show up. Here you have to choose your material manager. If you have the HF router, you pick this one. If you have the default router, then click on this one. If you don't have a router installed on your flatbed cutter, then also select this one, the material manager for standard router. Then you get two options. The first option is to activate with the activation code you have received in your mailbox. Option 2 is to start a trial version. A trial version you can use for 30 days. When you click on activate, you can choose between online and offline. Online is preferred. Your computer or laptop needs to have an internet connection to be able to use this option. Offline can be used when there is no internet connection available on the computer where you want to install the software. Then you'll be able to activate it with your smartphone. Your phone needs to have an internet connection to be able to do this. Now, we'll show you the online activation process. Here you have to fill in your email address and agree with those two. Click on continue. Here you can fill in the form. At the bottom you can check this box to help us improve the software by sending us any crash reports and any bugs in the system. In your mailbox you should have received an activation code. Open this email, copy the activation code and fill it in here. And fill in the serial number of your cutter. Then click continue. Here you can also activate the barcode option. Again, you can choose between online and offline. I will show the online activation. If you order the barcode option, you will have received a second email. Open this mail, copy the code and fill it in here. When those are filled in, you can click continue. And now Summa GoProduce will open. You are ready to start working with GoProduce. Thanks for watching. And now you can continue to watch your following tutorials to see how you can work with Summa GoProduce.